And I think that's another thing that's come up with finding out who I am and bringing my authentic self to the table is the ability and the willingness to do, just because I have found myself in situations once I became comfortable with who I am where, you know, people will say something and I'm comfortable standing up for myself because I know who I am. I know what I'm standing up for. And that really makes a difference.